Hey guys, and welcome back to another vlog corner here. Here from the outdoors of my house, my compound, here on October 22nd, 2017. Hello guys, welcome back to another one of these Behind the Shed Chats. Probably going to be here for about 10 minutes. Guys, I'm sorry, I posted a recording like 2 seconds ago and it failed. Tom let me know that the audio was not there and I was happy to oblige to take it down. Guys, I feel I needed to record one of these outside. Just out here in the dark. Here at about 10:30 at night. Recording in the dark. And I'm just here on the side of the shed. Behind the shed a little bit. And guys, I told you I was going to record one of these soon, and I decided to, because I feel that I need to give you guys a little bit more content, and I feel that the content for this month has been lacking. So this will be the 13th vlog of the month. I will have less than 9 to go, so I think we'll hit 20-something for the month. I know it's a bit low, but I hope you guys will understand my month. Kind of been busy with work and my sleep schedule, so I hope you guys will be appreciative of that. And sorry, you guys won't see my face for a bit, but I just gotta watch my surroundings here because and everything. But yeah, guys, the reason why, guys, I'm coming to you tonight is because there was a bit of a scary experience yesterday. Around 11:30 yesterday in about the morning time, 10:30 actually, I caught two gentlemen, in my driveway, looking at my house. And they not only showed up at this house, but they also showed up at my brother's house. Twice. Once on foot, with the car from in the distance, and one with the car parked right in front of my property, and looking at it. That is very scary, guys. Usually it's a very peaceful neighborhood around here, and I thought I'd shoot this to you guys in the dark, because I felt there was a need. That is scary. That is also very unnerving, because this is my place of, this is my private balance that I use when I go back from work, and it's very disturbing when you have two people that you literally don't know or haven't seen before show up in front of your house. Those individuals out there that showed up at my house, please not do it again. Because that is trespassing. And this is private property. So, yes, I just want to get that out of the way. Yeah, guys, I wanted to shoot a long one because the vlog I shot yesterday was not long enough. I felt it was a little ill-timed, and things weren't very good. So yeah, guys, it's a new week, a new set of downs. I'm not working tomorrow because I have an eye doctor's appointment tomorrow. I thought I was working today, but I wasn't. I'm going to be working Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and, you know, pretty good week in terms of working. And that's a good thing, honest to God. So, yeah, guys. Right now, it's really misting out here, and it's foggy. I thought I'd do this because, hell, heck, it's October 22nd, and we're 9 days away from Halloween, so I thought I'd do a little behind this chat for Halloween. Hope you guys like it. Do not tell me my power is low, please. Probably only going to be here, I told you, I'm only going to be here for 10 minutes, probably, tops. But yeah, guys, everything's all good. Hopefully my eye appointment goes good tomorrow. Hopefully the audio on this works, so I can post it tomorrow. I might post it tonight, who knows. Oh, thanks and kudos to my friend Tom for pointing out the audio, the absence of audio on my last video. Dated the 21st. Guys, I've started a new channel. It is not for public consumption. As of right now, it is not actually going to be for public consumption. It is more of a private channel for me, instead. Don't worry, guys, it's not a, it's more of a, editing and, you know, just making sure that these videos are right. And that I'm, you know, I'm on topic and I'm watching what I'm saying and everything because, you know, I always want to be careful what you say online, right? Even though I have the freedom of speech, it's always good. You don't know who you're going to offend. So the channel is not going to really have a name. You're not going to really find it because I've coded it a certain way. As I said, it's private, it's for my consumption only, and it's, for a second I thought that was a deer, in front of me, a demon, not that I believe in those, to the man of God, as usual, but yeah guys, I may record gameplay tomorrow, who knows, maybe after my eyes heal a little bit, from a shot, because I might get another shot to make sure my right eye's good. All I know is that right now the Patriots are winning 17-0, and that's a good thing, as usual. For the last minute, guys, I'm just going to talk about a couple of things. I want to let you guys know that sorry this month and last month have been a little low on vlogs. I told you guys I'm not really going to hit 31. It's kind of unrealistic. I'm going to try it one of these months. It will happen. It's just not going to happen this month. It could happen next month. Who knows? Because I went on a vlog streak last month, last year. For those of my viewers who remember, I went from the 2nd all the way to the, I went the 2nd all the way to the 3rd. So almost 31 days straight, guys, of vlogs. So I may do that again, and I may beat my record, and I may get the month. Who knows? I just might have it for November. I want to clinch it before November. Because I do want to aim to do a full month this year. At least 1 month. And then next year, hopefully, every month, quite possibly. There's a wandering swamp. I'm just doing good. And I'm doing good. Things are all good. Life. I know. I know my decisions I made early last week, and maybe earlier this summer have been tough. But I feel that the decisions I made will be best for me and other people. So cheers, everybody. Long live America. God bless America. Long live America. God bless. Bless it all. And along with the Second Amendment. And amen to my grandparents' spirits, especially my grandfather. And also keep my aunt and my two cousins in my thoughts. Pray that they find the strength to get through this tough time, the loss of their loved one. Thank you. Have a good night. Mike Moe here. Bring the Vlog Corner here for another Behind the Shed chat here on October 22nd, 2017, here for entry 3435. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one tomorrow. I'm going to record after my eyes go back to normal, probably at night. Alrighty, guys, peace. Since the broadcast for today. Peace out, guys.